vengeance shall be mine. For I am the Queen of Blades.
Open the door, son.
Valerian's orders, sir. No visitors.
Open the door.
The test protocol will begin in 2 minutes.
Make the most of this test.
It's your last one.
Now give us a minute.
Very well.
We're getting out of here tonight, darling.
Good. Then we can go after Minsk.
Forget Minsk. Forget all of it. This is about you and me.
Until Minsk is dead, there can't be a you and me.
I moved heaven and earth to bring you back, Sarah. I can't watch you throw that away just for revenge.
Initiating test phase 2.
I never gave up on you, Sarah.
Don't you give up on us.
Test phase 2, commencing.
What are you hoping to get out of these tests, Valerian? I told you, I don't remember anything about being the Queen of Blades.
We have to find out how much of the Zerg mutagen is left in your system. I appreciate your cooperation, Kerrigan.
Do you usually keep cooperative people in a containment cell?
When we know it's safe, I'll unlock your door myself. Now, can you reach out with your mind? Do you sense it?
A drone? Are you really asking me to take control of a Zerg mind? Do you know what could happen?
All the test subjects are in a secure environment. Okay, the next step. See if you can order the drone to mutate into a hatchery.
Okay.
A hatchery is the central structure of a Zerg base. It spreads creep so that other structures can be built. The hatchery also produces lava, which you use to morph into more drones or other Zerg creatures. When you use lava, the hatchery will replenish them over time.
Okay, Kerrigan. I'm releasing more drones into the test chamber. See if you can order them to gather those resources.
Not enough minerals.
You're doing well, Kerrigan. Can you morph more drones?
I need an overlord to morph anything else.
Do it then. One overlord shouldn't hurt.
The Zerg use overlords to generate more supply. Your current supply maximum is displayed in the upper right corner of the screen, along with how much supply you are currently using. If you do not have enough available supply, you will not be able to morph a unit.
Stop here, but let's take this a little further. Try mutating a drone into a spawning pool.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
The spawning pool allows the hatchery to turn lava into zerglings.
You know this is going to end badly, right?
We have a controlled environment.
The spawning pool is finished. You should go down to the test chamber and inspect it.
I can see just fine from up here, thanks. I think that's all we need today, Kerrigan. Great work.
If you think that was great work, wait till you see this. I'll make some zerglings.
Kerrigan, what are you doing?
Putting your controlled environment to the test. Thing about Zerg, Valerian, they never do what you expect.
Shut down the experiment. Get sentry bots in there to sanitize those holding cells. Lock down on the sublevel and power up the eradicator. Nothing gets out!
Maybe if I destroy your pretty eradicator, you'll learn you can't control the Zerg. Very careless. Perhaps I'll free them too.
Additional overlords required. Additional overlords required. Not enough minerals. Containment breach. Zerg specimens free.
Evacuate the scientists. Get all personnel out of there.
Not enough minerals.
More Zerglings. Good. I can use them.
This is not a game.
It never is with the Zerg.
Forces are under attack. Rogue personnel remain on sublevel.
It's all out of control.
Containment door closed. Automated gas defense activated.
That containment door won't open until I destroy those turrets. Destroy the Eradicator.
Thank you. Eradicator activated.
Now. Not yet, I haven't. I'm still in your containment cell.
Situation critical.
The Zerg have overrun the sublevel. You're lucky no one was killed, Kerrigan.
Luck had nothing to do with it. And maybe now, you understand how dangerous the Zerg are. I'll send them back to their pens.
I appreciate that. I'm opening your cell right now, if you'd like to join me. And perhaps next time you can make your point without destroying half the facility.
Made a mess down there, Sarah.
Starting to regret bringing me back?
Never.
I heard about what happened with your friend Tychus. I'm sorry.
He made his choice. I made mine.
Maybe you should have let him kill me. I slaughtered millions as the Queen of Blades.
That wasn't you, Sarah. Leave the past behind, and let's focus on getting out of here. I'll suit up. And meet you here in an hour.
Okay. That sounds good.
My ship is prepped and we're ready to go. Heading your way now.